was a jolly ship built in Nazi Germany. And the name of that ship was the Admiral Graf Spee. And she looted merchantmen of every nationality as she sailed upon the rolling, bowling, as she sailed upon the rolling sea. She met three cruisers of the British Navy, and to stop them she knew would put Berlin on the spree. The commander laughed aloud, now merry games they'll be, for I'll sink them neath the rolling, bowling, for I'll sink them neath the rolling sea. She fired her mighty guns, did the Admiral Graf Spee. Her captain laughed aloud and hucked himself with glee, but he swore a hasty oath as the little cruisers three came dashing o'er the rolling, bowling, came dashing o'er the rolling sea. To the helm quick he cries and turned face right merrily, for our Führer's small moustache we never more may live to see. With his tail between his legs and his ear a lively flea, he went scurrying through the rolling, bowling, he went scurrying through the rolling sea. Yes, the bear he went to cover where his wounds the world could see, for the British bulldog bite had hurt him painfully. And the foemen speeding forward knew the fight that he had seen would end beneath the rolling, bowling, would end beneath the rolling sea. Yes, and this was the end of the Admiral Graf Spee. And perhaps it was for this that a pocket ship was she. For in Davy Jones' pocket scuttled most ingloriously. She rusts beneath the rolling, bowling. She rusts beneath the rolling sea.